In order to become a well-rounded musician, it is vitally important that you learn about and become proficient in your ability to read and write different intervals. In this video series, we are going to discuss what constitutes each interval, see how they pertain to the scale, and learn how to properly read and write intervals on the staff. Additionally, we will go over a number of tips and tricks which will make working with intervals much easier. But before we get started, if you are unfamiliar with half steps and whole steps, please take the time to watch our video covering this subject by clicking on the link in the description below. An interval is the distance or amount of steps separating any two notes. For example, the number of steps separating the note C and the first E above it is four consecutive half steps. Here's why. A half step above the note C is the note C sharp. C sharp to D is another half step. A half step also separates the notes D and D sharp. And finally, one half step from the note D sharp is the note E. One, two, three, four. Now, whenever any two notes are separated by the distance of four consecutive half steps, we call that an interval of a major third. Don't worry, we will go further into this specific type of interval, as well as a number of other intervals not yet discussed, in the upcoming group of videos in this series. Intervals can either be played harmonically or melodically. When two notes are played simultaneously, as in a harmony, we call that a harmonic interval. A melodic interval occurs when two notes are played in succession, or in other words, when two notes are sounded one after the other, as in a melody. When an interval is read from the bottom note to the top note, meaning the note with the lower pitch frequency to the note with the higher pitch frequency, we call that an ascending interval. When the two notes are read from the note with the higher pitch frequency to the note with the lower pitch frequency, we call that a descending interval. Before we move on to the next video in this series, it is important to remember that the only two sets of natural notes which are separated by a half step are B and C and E and F. All other natural notes are separated by a whole step. Now that we have a general understanding of intervals, in this next video, we will take a look at an interval of a second, and we will learn what the difference between a major second and a minor second interval is.